Dude. There, you're fine. Good morning, darling. I thought you was in some trouble. Not with just two of us, bro. So it's just gonna be three of us? You know the people that I jump are gonna outnumber us, right? I'll look and see what I got, but I'm just restocking meats and shit, so. Oh, hold on. Hello?
They kept getting jumped when I got invited to a wagon. Omegs, I think. Yep, Omegs. I'm with this Campuzano. No, the party ain't even open for me. I don't even know what party you're in. I didn't even see it pop up. Yeah, I know, but it doesn't show that you guys were in the party, dude. No. Let me check now. Oh, I see it. Okay, I'll join the party chat. Ew. My leg hurts so bad. Yeah, we left because... Yeah, we left because we're trying to do a wagon. And I can't be in a GW posse while fighting. Remember? I know, but I'm Miss Campuzano. They'll wind up kicking her. I know how GW works, bro. You forget I was in GW twice. Yeah. I got kicked the first time because of Attack Alliance, and the second time I left. Duh. Love you, dude. You're funny. Well, if they try to jump me again, I'm away from the wagon. Are they still in session with you guys? Huh? Oh, shit. We're joining back on KTTS. Whoa, what the fuck just happened? Don't you wave, I'll dog the thing. You can't, TT. I'm gonna fast travel to Emerald since I think though what they're doing is a glitched wagon. But I can't. Why can't I fucking fast travel, bruh? Fuck it. Why do they even give us this fucking shit if we can't use it? Hmm? Do what? I don't know, I think KTTS is lagging the wagon for? I don't know. Alright. Oh, nice. I probably won't eat until like later. You know what I had for dinner last night? I made some like Asian style fucking stir fry. No. I cooked it, but I cooked it at home in an Asian style stir fry. Oh, what are we doing, bro? I'm confused. Then what are we doing? I guess we're gonna do the wagon later. I don't know what we're doing now. We're just going. I don't know. They keep joining and leaving. Oh, look at Safina in the session, bruh. Ew. Oh, we're fighting 12th, bro. Ow! We are fighting 12th. Yeah, but I'm in Miss Campuzano's posse. I guess they changed the rules. Or Miss Campuzano just don't give a shit anymore. Thank you. Damn. Let's go fight 12th then. Oh my god. What in the fuck did I just fucking hear, bro? Ow! Oh, gotta parlay that. Alright, accept my parlay, Miss Campuzano. Hold on, I got a message her. Okay, she accepted it. Hey, I remember Gray! I think he took me off his friends list there. Yeah, I'll re-add him. See if he accepts. Ow, that hurt, Damer, and I was AFK. Hey, where did everybody go? Am I the only one left in here? Oh, no. Kiltai, how are you, honey? Yeah, we left and now we're fighting 12. Sorry. Who? He is on my friends list, but he jumped me. Did they seriously leave? Are they seriously leaving? Bro, why every time I come in and fight them and I kill them, they fucking run? Fucking 12th, bro.
Try to get up here. I'm gonna get out of the door. Fuck 12. 12 sucks. Can't believe I ever joined them again. Blech. No. Mm-mm. Never again. Bruh. No. They too toxic for me, bro. Dude, my dead eye don't work. There it goes. Bro, what is with my dead eye? Like, it's not fucking working, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get over it. You know how many people cheat on this fucking game? I'm not cheating. Aww. Dead IQ, but parlayed us. Oh, fuck you, Cuba. You parlaying noob. I'm gonna go laugh at Dead IQ, but. If I could find them. We're parlayed, so there's nothing we can do. Gray GW is fighting them now. This over here. Oh, it's taken. I wonder if the rules changed because Miss Campuzano left me in their posse. Damn, at this point, I feel we were better off fighting fucking those guys, bro. We're parlayed. Dead Eye Cuba parlayed us to fight Gray GW Posse. I never, bro, I've never known Gray GW to be, I've never known Gray GW to be a PvP player. I've never known Gray GW to be a PvP player. When did he start PvPing? 31, only one person can get in, now it's 32. Oh, fuck you, Zafina. You're in defensive glitch. I ain't even gonna bother with your bitch ass.
I'm gonna steal this wagon and just go be a bitch. That's what I'm gonna do. What? I do, but I'm not in that type of mood. It's not a dildo, it's a vibrator, but anyways. And I... Bro, I'm on live stream, chill. You should know I'm always live streaming. Who's the pink posse? Lost Souls, are they allied to you guys? There, now we should have somebody to fight, Lost Souls. Oh, they parlayed us, why? What the fuck? Lost Souls and 12th are trying to fight them? Like, what the fuck? Give us somebody to fight, you fuckers. Oh, let me see something. Go away, I'm not joining that bullshit, bruh. It's alright, I'll just call my horse and run him down. Who's this? Oh, you made it in, Murda. Well, join Miss Comp. I think the other posse is full. You might want to join Miss Campazano's posse, even though we're parlayed. Yeah, I know. Data Cuba parlayed us like a little bitch. Including fucking Lost Souls parlayed us. Oh, Miss Campuzano dropped her posse. I'm gonna join your posse. Fuck it. Alright, let me get a parlay from the friendlies, bro. I thought I just joined your posse. Why are you sending me another posse invite? I'm in your posse, bro. Hey, hey, hey. Thank you. It's friendlies. It's friendlies. There you go. Parlay. We got about 2 minutes left on Cuba's posse. Zafina is defensive glitch, so you're better off just parlaying the current. Three. Bleh. By the way, Zafina is defensive glitch, so you're better off just parlaying her. I just put in a laugh that. I just laughed at BTS. Did I BTS? Ah! Yatch. I can't help you up parlay for another 2 minutes. Did they parlay you, Murda? Okay. Oh, I can't help until the parlay breaks. Oh. Who's this over here? Oh, Kiltai, join the posse before I mow you down. Okay, Kiltai. You didn't join the posse. Why? My parlay is up. Ah! Oh, come on, bitch. He parlayed again, bro. Fucking pussies, bro. Slip Ty left the party chat. What an asshole. Oh, yeah. Well, then I'd imagine why. Oh, this is gonna be... I mean, he could just mute himself. I mean... No. Slip tie. He could. Wait, he did what? Oh my God. Oh my lord. Are you okay, Kiltai? You'll probably get parlayed, Kiltai. He keeps parlaying us like little pussy. Who did? What? Dead Eye Wolf is in here? I didn't see him in the session. See the story, bro. Oh.
fuck, this is boring.
Hey, we got a defensive over here if you want to help me run him over. Get him out. Ow! I ran my horse into a stump, man. Aw, now I got no posse. That sucks. Ow. He's doing defensive glitch, the pussy. And freeze lag. Who's trying to pause it? Yeah, I know. Murder, you DC'd. Or blue screened, or whatever. But I can't join. Oh, KTTS is starting a posse. Yay, KTT, I love you, man. You're awesome, bro. I tried to revive him. He has GW tag. I just tried to revive him and he fucking respawned. Bro, who's the red? But he's only by himself. What's the point of pushing him? He's by himself at his own posse, bro. Like, I mean, I'm gonna go this way. Like, I'm gonna stay by the main fight so we can keep up where it is. We're a full posse fighting two people. Like, ew. Oh, there's a third. Who's the third? Ah, Georgie Porgy. Sorry, Georgie. No, you're not gonna heal, Georgie. Man. Oh, I think the parlay broke for 12. Or is it the other posse that it broke for? No, it broke for the friendly posse. Owie. He's trying. Owie. No hiding. No! No! Oh, wait. This is mine. Aww! Jeffy! You stole him. He's stealing him from me, like, fuck! No, I was ready to fight, bro. Oh, they read. Nobody parlaying each other. What the fuck? Oh, now I can laugh at Dada Cuba. That was fun. Back to fighting, what, three people? Guapi's in here! And this cipher person. Why aren't they parlaying? That's what I want to do. There you go. Ow, ow. Fuck you. Talk to you later, bitch. Oh, now parlay is broken with 12. What is even the point? I can't even shoot at the nobody. Ah, what's the point, bro? They die before I can even do anything anyways. Stop shooting at me. I'm not shooting at you. I'm gonna solo parlay a couple people in here. Ah! No! Can you just kill me and get it over with, bro? Oh, wait, never mind. I don't want you to kill me. You cunt. Holy shit, there's 9 people watching the fucking live stream, bro. Well, I can't be surprised. I had 11 people the other day. He's just gonna parlay, watch. I told you! This is boring. Fighting 4 people, bro, with a full posse. Go away, I'm not even shooting at you. I don't want to shoot at 4 people, bitch. Now I'm gonna focus this goddamn pussy leader. He shot me for nothing. Come on, bruh. See, this is why I don't want to shoot anybody. What's the point, bro? Fuck off, fucker. There's no point in shooting because every time I try to shoot at somebody, they die. Then when I'm like, fuck it, I'm not gonna shoot anybody, they kill me. Like, fuck off, babe. Like, what's the point, bro? Come on, Zafina, kill me, bruh. Fuck you, Zafina. Yeah, she's defensive glitch. Yeah, there's 32 people in here. Oh, they're gonna take a video of me respawning. Oh my god. Because I got a defensive glitch fucking trying to rape me. See, why do I try? Bro. And then when I'm like, fuck it, I'm just gonna stand here, I die. Like, fuck, dude, if you're... Fucking pisses me off, dude. Bruh, you and your freeze lag, Deadeye. Fuck off, cunt. See, like, this smaller posse fighting both posses. Like, why can't the other posse do the same thing? The other 12. Like, fucking hell, bro. Fucking retard. There it goes. They're gonna fight one fucking... Bruh. Does Gray not know how to parlay the other posse? I can't even message him because of his settings. Somebody needs to message Gray and tell him to parlay a posse. This way it doesn't put too much pressure on his. Matter of fact, I think he parlayed Cuba's posse, to be honest. Yeah, he parlayed Cuba's posse. I don't know. All I know is this is annoying. Hey, put us in defensive so Savina can't, fucking rope me. Oh, wait. It's fucking... You're not posse leader. Whoops, I ran over my own posse member. Oh, sorry, bro. Sorry, Murda. I didn't mean to run you over, bro. Oh, this is fucking boring, bro. Murda, you're no longer defensive. You should join Killtie's posse. Cuba's posse's gonna get raped. He's only got 3 people in it. But then again, they'll probably parlay us to fight one posse again. Like the pussies that they are. Yeah, I don't know, but there's more space in here now. Yeah, CJ Murray, he's by himself. I'm not even gonna bother with him. Yeah, so it's the rest of the posse, but... The rest of the posse will, but I'm not like that. I'll just sit here. Yeah. Why would I report somebody? I'd just tell you to stop being racist. I'm not gonna report shit. I'm not a reporter. It's bullshit. And if you kept going, I'd just leave the chat and go back in the game chat and mute my mic. A low life where all he does is freeze leg, but there's still no need for racism. I got motherfuckers. I got motherfuckers telling me to slit my wrist, but I still won't be racist. So and they deserve it more than Optic. But I'm not going to do it because one wrong doesn't make a right. Or is it two wrongs don't make a right? Yeah, well, like I said, two wrongs don't make a right. If I was like them, I could pick on Lone Wolf and say what his disabilities are, but I don't. It's two wrongs don't make a right, you know? See, that's the difference between me and 12. All right, I'm gonna solo parlay Mama Wolf, but I'll fight the rest. A really good friend. She's a really, really, really good friend. She's helped me through a lot of shit. How? Are you using Slip? Are you guys using Slip? Oh, okay. And the posse dropped. I think he got blue screen too. And I'm low. I've got to hide. Oh, Guapi's inviting me to posse. Ah! Oh, thank you, Guapi. You know I won't take over fucking posse. I got somebody on my knee. One tap! Bro, that was a headshot, bro! Love it. Oh! Somebody try. Oh! Where you go? Where you go? Come back here. I got roped! Fuck you! Bye! Fucking puta! At least a... Owie! Boy, boy, owie! That die! Oh, I got their party, man! You know what? It feels good to be in a party chat rather than listening to their bullshit in game chat. Hey, Jeffy, you stole my kill again, bro. Oh, it's Eris. It's Eris. Oh. No, you stole my kill again. Why? Owie. Did it crash or is it resetting? From it could be a update. Ow. Ow. Why do I keep getting third-partied, bro? And you know what? You want to talk shit? You can get muted. You can get put in timeout like a little kid. Talking trash on my live stream, bruh. You ain't gonna talk trash to me in my live stream, bruh. I control that shit. Oh! Bro, how many posses are we fighting right now? Oh my god. Come on. Stop hiding. Come out. Come out! Bro, they're all running and hiding. Like, what the fuck is this fucking bullshit? Dying, is he? Oh, my dead eye's gone. My dead eye's gone! My dead eye's gone! Fuck you. My dead eye's gone. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm gonna solo parlay. Thought. Oh shit, there's a posse spawning in around me. It's okay, I get parlayed. Ow. Ow, come on! Bro, stop trying to get third party kills only. Like, what the fuck is this fucking shenanigans, bro? Why would you... No! Why? Bro, he parlayed the main posse. No! Whoppy, no! Those were solo parlays, bro. Hold on, let me message Guap really quick. I'm gonna parlay that, because I don't fight Yakuza. I'll just sit here now.
Hey Queen, why the fuck did Punisher comment on your video when you just got found by us?
Hmm?
He's so shit, I just found him. Me and Madison just found him.
I'm sorry, I know Iron fights Yak, but I don't. Yak parlayed anyways, they will. But there's no point in fighting.
You have Punisher Zulu on your friends list.
Yes!
Oh, we need to jump in again and get some food.
I'm just gonna sit here because there's only three people to fight and there's no point with a full posse, bro. There's only two people, bro. I'm not wasting my ammo on that.
Is there space in that session?
31. Free execution, bro. Just standing still. But he's using a different account. It's not under Punisher. I don't remember what his account was. Punisher. Hi. Oh my God. Ah, bitch. Oh. Get out from hiding, bitch. This cypher bitch parlays me every time, bro. Some cypher person that's in the 12th posse parlays me every fucking war. Since yesterday, bro. Ow, who's shooting me in my back, bro? Oh, let me parlay that. Ah, he respawned. What a pussy. Don't let Queen of Hell get a kill on Niz, oh my God. That's why he was hiding. What? I don't want to freeze lag. I don't want to freeze lag. I don't even use that period anymore. Ah! Oh, okay. I was about to... I was gonna say... Why the fuck? Stop running. Why are you running, bro? Bruh, third party news, you trash. With your freeze lag. And I know you're watching the live stream news. Granted, you probably, well, you're probably watching on your laptop. So yeah, you could hear every word I just said. Yes, news. You trash, you gotta use freeze lag and third party. Fucking hell, third party. Stop third partying, bruh. Getting good. Oh, I don't even. Oh, I see camera. It's what? No, it's 32. Ow. Thank you for having me die, though. Yes. He threw. Dude, he just froze me with a fucking Lancaster. What do you think? And I'm in slip. Fucking gun, bro. I need to go get ammo, dude. Like, I'm running out. Where's camp? Bruh! Fuck off! I need camp, bitch. I need fucking ammo and tonics. More ammo than tonics, though. Oh, it's Vlad's. I was about to shoot him. Like, what the fuck? Whoops, excuse me. It's the coffee that made me burp. I need to make some incense really quick, too. But I should probably change the PIB because at some point, Slip is going to make me blue screen. Always does when it's a war between Iron and 12. I need to see how many of their players is running Slip, though. No, we're not even fighting Cuba's Falsy. You're past the anyway, shit. I'm gonna stay in Slip. Oh fuck, I meant to craft incense breath. I need more moonshine, bro. Wait, what did you do, Kiltai? Did you fart or burp? Ugh. Why are you hiding behind a fucking respawn, bro? Really? That's some bullshit. They've been helping 12th ever since I've been helping you guys. Yeah. Yep, ever since I started helping you guys, KYW's been helping 12th, bro. One tap, headshot, Carcano. Suck my dick. I one tapped that bitch with a Carcano, bro. Oh, that's crazy, W. Parlay again, Cypher. Parlay again, Cypher. Yep, Cypher parlayed again. I already knew that was coming. Bitch can't handle me. Sorry. Don't know who you are, but I will shoot you. Why? Fucking love it, bro. Ooh. Hiding under the bridge. Alright, you wanna hide under the bridge? Ah, somebody save me! Save me! Bitch, you ain't getting no free kill. Ah. Posse leader's on my dick! Posse leader's on my dick! Oh, fuck. Ow! Whore! Oh, wait, sorry, yuck. I'm sorry, yuck.